something, either the mudslide or what, hits the carport there, takes out our fence, and just clips the back of my truck.
That's
so
incredible.
Lucky as hell, but the house that you see up there was vacant at the time.
Mm-hmm.
And so thank God it was, because otherwise that would have been really bad.
Yeah, no kidding.
And so we got everybody on this lane knows everybody else. Phone tree, we got everybody contacted. We smelled gas, obviously, and heard it, you know, like out of the ground, like a gusher.
Yeah.
And we got everybody out as quickly as we could. People in Calgary stayed, but